Hey guys, and welcome to a new video. Today, today we're gonna be doing a dirty minded test. I'm going on holiday soon, so the videos that are gonna be coming out while I'm on holiday are gonna be like short ones. Just because I've got like a week left, and then I'm going. I've got a little GoPro thing, so I'll probably be taking that with me, getting whatever I get while I'm there. So I'm just gonna get straight on with this. I'll put on the screen somewhere what I was thinking when it says it. In 2001, Antti Birch created this video and company The Farmer's Daughter by Vito Prat, whatever.
There was an old farmer who lived on a rock. He sat in the meadow just shaking his fist at some boys who were down by the creek, their feet in the water.
That is just...
Water their hands on their marbles and playthings, and at 4:30, there came a young lady, she looked like a pretty... pretty young creature, she sat on the grass. She pulled up her dress and she showed them her ruffles and laces and white fluffy duck. She said she was learning a new way to bring up her children so they would not spit, while the boys in the barnyard were shoveling refuse and litter from yesterday's hunt, while the girl in the meadow was rubbing her eyes at the fellow down by the dock. He looked like a man with a sizable home in the country with a big fence out front.
There's a laugh in the background. It just sounds really weird. Listen.
Home in the country with a country with a big.
Sounds like what's his name? Is it I want to say Nelson off of Simpsons. I want to say that.
Fence out front. If he asked her politely, she'd show him her little pet dog who was subject to fits. And maybe she'd let him grab hold of her small tender hands with a movement so quick. And then she'd bend over and suck on his candy so tasty made of butterscotch. And then he spread whipped cream all over her cookies that she had left out on her shelf. If you think this is dirty, you can go f*** yourself.
Excuse what? What was...
This is dirty, you...
Excuse me?
You can go f*** yourself.
What? That's gonna be in there? What? Why are they all in the same bed? Right, I'm just gonna do it. This is just a weird video in itself. Like I said, there's probably gonna be a couple clips that I make into one video when I get back from holidays once I've edited it, because all my uploads are gonna be scheduled while I'm away. So I'm gonna be away for 2 weeks. Yeah. So thanks for watching. If you wanna check this video out, if I remember, I'll put it in the description. To like, subscribe, and comment if you've got any videos you want me to react to. I'll react to them. So yeah, thanks for watching.